Oklahoma County is taking bids for the location of the new county jail and mental health facility. Last year, voters approved a $260 million bond for a new detention center. The county is looking for 40 to 80 acres of land that can't be closer than 1,000 feet to a school. County officials hope to open the new jail within the next 5 years.